few months ago, we broke down how the drug methylene blue works, and that received a lot of comments asking us to break down the actual production of methylene blue. So let's talk about that today. Now, as a reminder, methylene blue is the treatment for methemoglobinemia, and I'll link that video on where I talk about how the drug works to this video's description below and tag it above. But when we look at the actual production of methylene blue, this is a chemically made product, so you're not going to go out and just find this naturally in the world. Additionally, there's a lot of purification steps that need to occur, such as filtration, precipitation, recrystallization, and drying, which means that the quality control involves a variety of different pieces of equipment in order to complete these purification processes. And if we look into the chemical pathway of how methylene blue is produced, first we start with aniline, and that is combined with formaldehyde in order to produce a chemical known as N,N-dimethylaniline. Then that dimethylaniline is going to be combined with hydrochloric acid and sodium hydroxide in order to produce the oxidized form of N,N-dimethylaniline. Then that oxidized form is primed and ready to go through one final step of oxidation. And that's when the oxidized form of dimethylaniline is combined with a leucobase in the presence of sodium nitrate and hydrochloric acid. After this reaction is complete, that's what creates the final product of methylene blue. So if you have a topic that you want to see us break down, make sure to leave a comment below and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.